It's awareness of conditions without emotional risk. We think that would be a good explanation of unconditional love. Awareness of variety from a place of such stability that there are no emotional risks for me. And therefore, no need to condemn that, no need to judge that, no need to choose it either. But when you reach the place where, did you get this? When you reach the place that you're making choices of what you do want rather than pushing away what you don't want, now you don't keep adding clutter to your vibration. Now your step one moment doesn't bring you the challenges that former step one moments do. Because when you think about it, almost when you ask most people what they want who haven't been practicing this or knowing about it for a while, they'll mostly begin explaining to you what they don't want. And then as you explain to them, but wait, I didn't ask you what you don't want. I asked you what you did want. Yes, I'm telling you what I want, but I don't want that, and I don't want that, and I don't want that. Once you practice 3, 4, and 5 for a while, then when you're in a contrasting moment, your inclination is to choose what you do want, not push against what you don't want.